But the powerless cognition called time food, at particular time you have to eat, which becomes the programming not in your body but in your mind. The mental programming of the food and sex is sin. Physical programming is natural. Mental programming is societal. Listen, all physical programming has beauty of prakriti, nature. All mental programming is the violence of society. Mouth is not created constantly to eat. But your mental programming constantly instigates you to eat or drink. Be very clear. Cognitions you carry about food directly impacts the cognitions you carry about sex. The cognitions you carry about sex matters for the completion and expansion of life.